Certainly was aware that Minnesota's ineptitude offensively played a part. Grandlund with Zucker moving toward the net. Centers, they score! A little magic between Grandlund and Zucker, and it's 2-0 Minnesota.
Grandlund looked a little bit rusty last game. He made some nice plays, but he was a little bit rusty. Guess who's not rusty right now? Nice dump in there, pinches really well on the wall, and watch him drag everybody towards him. There was only one player that even had a chance to get back to Zucker. Letty wasn't in on the play yet, but he was the guy.